Hi, my name is Dr. Amee Daxini and I am an MD in dermatology practicing in Bangalore. I have two clinics in Kasavanhalli and in Shantinagar called Things Skin Clinic. Lichen amyloidosis is a skin condition and not an infection. It is characterized by deposition of amyloid under the skin, generally in the upper layers of our dermis. What is amyloid? Amyloid is nothing but a protein, but it is a deranged protein. Generally, it gets converted from collagen. So when collagen, the regular bundles of collagen become irregular or amorphous, that's when you form amyloid. Therefore, when you see amyloid, it is brown in color, unlike collagen, which is skin colored. Amyloidosis is a condition which is also genetic. So many a times it runs in the family because the trigger for amyloidosis is generally chronic friction. Now you have to remember that we would clean our skin, or when we would bathe, especially in the yester years, we would use scrubs, or we would use a loofah or stones like a pumice stone, or many a times a brush to use on our arms and legs, especially thinking that if we use that, the dirt and the dust gets removed. But this chronic friction is one of the major causes of leading to amyloidosis. The skin, because of chronic friction, changes its pattern and forms this deposit called amyloid. Now, what is amyloidosis and how do you see it? It is noticed as small brownish red mustard colored seeds, you know, which are raised, generally seen on the arms and the shin. But at times you can also see it on the lower back and the buttocks. It is generally without any symptoms, but sometimes because it causes dryness in the local area, it can lead to a lot of itching and sometimes scratching, which can lead to more dryness and more lesions of amyloid. One important thing you need to remember in amyloidosis is that we cannot reverse this process, but we can keep the symptoms under control. The first thing is to reduce the itching and dryness by using a moisturizer. In amyloidosis, a moisturizer is the key to maintain the skin and prevent it from scratching. So use a moisturizer morning and night. If you need to use it 3 times, please, most welcome, please use it as many times as you need. The second is, when you visit your dermatologist, they will give you certain exfoliants to remove the superficial bumps that you notice with lichen amyloidosis. Here we sometimes use steroids. Sometimes we use exfoliants like calcineurin inhibitors like tacrolimus or pimicrolimus. We also sometimes use retinol and retinol derivatives like tretinoin, so that there is good exfoliation of the skin, which then with proper moisturization will give you some benefit from itching as well as reduce the bumps. But lichen amyloidosis can extend even to other tissues of our body. It can also get deposited into other tissues and other organs of our body. Therefore, going to a dermatologist, getting yourself completely investigated is very essential with this condition. Although the treatment is very symptomatic and you never get a complete resolution, it is worth meeting your doctor and getting some symptomatic treatment for your lichen amyloidosis. I hope this helps you, and in case you have any specific questions, please do write to me and I will answer you back.